And a Wausau-area man has been arrested after a series of recent hit-and-run incidents in Hillsboro. Authorities in Vernon County say last Saturday night, just before midnight, they were getting calls that a pickup hit multiple vehicles parked along Water Avenue in Hillsboro. About a half hour later, they found the damaged pickup and identified the driver as 30-year-old Dylan Robert Allen Kuster from Schofield, Wisconsin. Officials say alcohol was a contributing factor. Kuster is due in court on October 8th.